Welcome you all in your online classes. Today I am going to explain you ascending order and descending order in maths. And what is ascending order? First, you should know what is ascending order or what is descending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest, and descending order means biggest to smallest. First, you should know the comparison between two numbers, big and small. Suppose that we have two numbers, 43 and 29. And we have to say, if I say that circle the smallest number in these two numbers, so you will circle in this number. And in this number, in these two numbers, if I say that circle the smallest number, circle the biggest number, so you will circle in this number. So you should know the comparison between two numbers before ascending and descending order. Okay, now we have these numbers: 42, 10, 22, 65 and 31. Now arrange these numbers. Arrange these numbers in ascending order. How I will arrange it or how you will arrange it, this I am going to tell you. So first, what should we do? We have to find the smallest number in this row. So students, find it. What is the smallest number in this row? 42, 10, 22, 65, 31, 10. 10 is the smallest number. So answer we will write here. First, 10 is the smallest number in this row. After that, 10, what will come here? What is the bigger number after 10? Okay, let's find it. 42? No. 22? Yes, 22. After 10, 22 will come. And after 22, what will come? Let's find it. Strength, find it. 22? No, 22 is written here. So what will come here? 65? No. 31? Yes, 31. After 22, 31 will come. Okay. And what will come after 31? Let's find it. 42, 65. Because these two numbers are remaining here. So let's find it. What will come after 31? 42 or 65? Yes, 42. Now, what is the biggest number in this row? Only one number is remaining, so we will write here 65. So these are ascending order. We have arrange it in ascending order. So these are ascending order. First, we will write smallest number, and in the last, we write biggest number. These are ascending orders. Okay. And now descending orders. How I will write descending orders? You know what is descending order? Descending order means biggest to smallest. Suppose that descending order. Suppose we are having these five numbers, 10, 97, 32, 85, 6. Okay, descending order. First, we will write biggest number, because descending order means biggest to smallest. So first, we will write biggest number. So let's find it. What is the biggest number in this row? So 10, students, it is the biggest number? No.
97. What is the smaller number? 97. Let's find 85. Then after 85, what is the smaller number? Think it. Students, think. What will come after 85? Yes, 32. And then after 32, 10. And what is the smallest number? According to descending order, we write smallest number in the last. So what is the smallest number? It's 6. These are descending orders. We have to arrange, already we have arranged in descending order. Okay, so these are, today I explained you ascending order and descending order, how we will arrange it. Ascending order, smallest to biggest. Descending order, biggest to smallest. Okay, so these type or these concept you have to know it. Okay, thank you, friends.